was very skinny. I was always was a skeleton. You guys know me. The guys, people that know me, you know me. I was a skeleton. Look at my photos. Man, I was a toothpick, you know? And of course, you know, smoking wasn't helping at all, right? So as soon as I took out smoking weed, I replaced it with a healthy habit, right? I replaced it with going to the gym, eating right, getting on my purpose, you know, visualizing my goals, having a clear direction of where am I going, right? And at this point, I'm realizing, you know, I'm developing my mindset. My mindset was non-existent at this, before that, right? While I was sleeping. You know, then I start to develop my mindset. And I see that, I realize that, why did I start smoking in the first place? Well, it wasn't because I was trying to fit in. It wasn't because I was curious. The reason why I started to smoke weed was because I didn't have a clear direction of where I was going. That is the number one reason. That is the reason, guys. It is not curiosity, it's not trying to fit in. No. If you have a clear direction, you don't need to fit in. If you have a clear direction, you are not curious about doing that dumb shit. That's the truth. And the problem is, since I didn't have a clear direction, I was drifting. And when you're drifting, you drift around. And guess what? When you are drifting, you end up in places or in situations or doing things that are detrimental to you, right? And that is exactly what happened. As I didn't have a clear direction, I started drifting around. And when you're drifting around, you don't know what's good or what's bad, right? So you're basically experimenting. And then you end up in places that you don't want to be, you know? At the end of the day, you know, you need to think like you were your 8-year-old, right? When you were 8, whatever you are doing with your life right now, whatever your position, whatever your life is, when you were 8 years old, the life you are living right now, is that what you imagined? Is that what you hoped for? Is that what you dreamed of? You know what? When I was 8, let's say, let me smoke 5 joints a day and procrastinate. When I was 8, imagine this scenario, you know, you being 8 and dreaming about just smoking weed or doing whatever you're doing right now. Is that what you imagine? Is that what you dream of? Being weak? No, of course not. You know, of course not. So that is almost like a guideline, right? Whatever you are doing right now, would your 8-year-old be proud of you right now? I'm 25 right now, right? Would the 8-year-old Adam be proud of me right now at 25? Yes, he would. But would the 8-year-old Adam be proud of me when I was 20, from 16 until 21? No. That's easy. It's an easy question, an easy answer, right? So if you ask yourself, then the answer is very simple, right? If your 8-year-old self wouldn't be proud of you, well, of whatever you are doing, you just need to take it out of your life, right? May it be weed or food or people or whatever, you know, whatever is making you weak, take it out. If you are smoking weed, makes you weak, take it out. If you are eating bad food, fast food, burgers and chips and cookies all day, it's making you weak, take it out. If you are hanging around those low quality people, they always been negative and toxic and talking about people all day, you know, this person did that, that person did this, ooh, that, this, all this negativity. They are being negative, they're projecting weakness onto you, take them out. Whatever you are doing,
Thank you.